Hey guys, so I decided to post a video about my overview because I had two people asking me for it, and I also know that in order to PvP at your optimal and at your best, you need a good overview in order to have all the information you need. So I decided just to give it a go and post, and I will also upload my own personal overview so you can download it and you will get this sort of information and colors it gives you. Let's say ship type is always shown in red. Also next to it is the name of the ship. Down here is the name of the pilot and the alliance. And it works on every ship that you click. Let's say for this one, for example, it shows ship type, it is a stabber. The ship name is 65. The pilot name is Oversea. The alliance tag is Odin, and we are 59 clicks away from him. So the first thing I want to show you is that you can have 5 tabs in your overview. I use one for my main. This is my main PvP. It doesn't show any court mates or any people in my fleet, so it doesn't show any of that people. And this is really important because you don't want, at least for me, I don't want to accidentally lock someone else, or I don't want extra information. I don't want extra information on my overview. So that's why I don't have any court mates or fleet mates. That's why you cannot see that stabber on my overview. The second thing is I have it. The first one is the icon, and it shows you what it is. Second is distance, third is name, and then we go on type of ship. It is either a type or a module. Then we go to tags. I use them sometimes on PvP, sometimes when I do the occasional PvE. Now, two very important for me are velocity and radio velocity. Velocity because it tells me how fast the ship is, my enemy is going, and radio velocity is also very important for me because it tells you how fast are you approaching the target, or he's getting away from you. So let's see what the radio velocity on that stabber is. So here you see that radio velocity is positive 574 meters per second, which means we're getting away from that target at 574 meters per second. So let's approach it now and see how that radio velocity changes. So you see that it's starting to go negative, which means we're approaching that target. And if we turn on our micro, it's gonna get even lower, which means we're approaching our target at 700 meters per second. So this is really important because when you're fighting against your enemy, it is ideal for you to know if he's running away from you or he's approaching you. This is why I have radio velocity on my setup. I will upload this overview package I have, and you will get all these colors and stuff like that. In order to install it, you have to put it in your eat folder, and I will have a link down. I will have the path down in the description so you can see. And all you have to do is click on import, and then select, it will be called Luzbel, and it will have all my setups here. And the main ones I use, and this is very personal, it is here. You see that it has pro PvP. This shows, you might not want this, but it shows towers and force fields, and I have that enabled because I PvP a lot in warm mode space, and that is critical information I need to know. The second one is drones, and you can see it says only drones. It only shows drones, right? D-scan, it shows celestials, belts, and ships, so I can find my targets really fast without having to scramble too much or keep having to switch my overviews in order to find them. This in PvE, I just have my general. It is the regular that is on default general, just because this is my random one. I use it every now and then. And then the GTFO only has planets, sun, and Pocos. And this is, once you die, try to warp away, or in case you want to escape, you want to select a target in order to align really fast. And you don't want to have to go through the hassle. You can just go here, select a target, and align. And this is very useful to get your pot out, or solo PvP. Let's say you want to take a fight, and you want to stay aligned to a Celestial, which is really important. And so that's it, guys. I hope you install this overview and take advantage of it, because it is a really good overview. I especially like all the colors it shows you, and the type of information and how it displays it. It is really clear, and I really enjoy it. So I hope you guys enjoy it too, and thank you, and stay tuned for more videos, guys. Thanks.